The term paper tiger is often used to describe something or someone that appears powerful or threatening on the surface, but is actually weak or ineffective. When it comes to the United States Navy, it is widely regarded as one of the most powerful and capable navies in the world. The United States Navy has a significant global presence and operates a vast and technologically advanced fleet of ships, submarines, and aircraft. It has a long history of projecting power and maintaining maritime superiority. The U.S. Navy has a formidable carrier strike group capability, with aircraft carriers serving as mobile bases for air superiority and power projection. Additionally, its submarine fleet is considered one of the most advanced and lethal in the world. The U.S. Navy is arguably the only real, fully capable, worldwide deployable navy in the world with the capability to really operate long-term combat operations. Now, does the Navy have some issues? Yes, but make no mistake, the U.S. Navy is no paper tiger. Thank you.